something under this. Always need this.
Bounties.
Yes.
What can I get for you?
Sandy.
Deacon, thank God.
What's wrong, Tuck?
It's rippers. More goddamn rippers.
Oh, good, rippers. Okay, where?
They keep coming over the Ironview Pass. Now they've set up a camp along Bear Creek, just south of here. I'm afraid, Deke, if we don't stop them, what's gonna happen to the hot springs?
I get it. Don't worry about this, Tuck. I got this.
Deacon!
Hey, Zanny.
I got you covered.
Okay, then. Thanks for stopping by.
Oh, hey, Adik, hold on.
Hey, me again. It's been crazy here, gotta tell you. Remember that night in Farewell? No one's forgetting about that. The Nero guy, O'Brien. He's alive. He's alive. And yeah, I admit, I thought for a while, I thought that maybe you might be too, which would have made me feel real stupid for coming up here all this time. And well, I guess I do still feel stupid since you didn't die here. But I'm real sorry that I wasn't there when you went in for that surgery and when you got out. 6 hours, O'Brien said. Jesus, you're always a fighter. I mean, I should have been there when your camp was overrun. I should have been there for that, too. So, anyway, Boozer's settling in. I think I told you that he lost the arm. Goddamn rippers. That was a shit show. And we're still at the Lost Lake camp. Looks like we're gonna be there for a while. Well, here we are. He's still a pain in the ass. I mean, you know how he gets, so. I mean, the other day he got drunk off his ass, decided to walk home. Jesus, you should have seen him. I don't know what he... Look, I'm just saying, I'm worried about him. Okay, I gotta go. So, yeah. I'll be back. Bye.
Down you go.
scouting party.
Kill him. Kill them all, Deke.
Hey, John. There's gonna be too many drugs. Slowing you down. Low, you son of a bitch. Is that low enough for you? Goddamn Ripper's my friend. I lost an arm because of you bastards. You want to rest in peace? I can help you out. Come on, you sons of bitches. Come on. You want to get goddamn Rippers. Rest in hell. The lot of you.
Well, we better get back, so... Okay, I gotta just turn this in to Tucker. It's done.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for?
Sorry, it's just... This is the third time they've come up here, attacking our camp, taking and killing that poor girl, Lisa. We have to stop them, Deke. We have to.
Tuck... Son of a bitch. Listen. I've been to Iron Butte, and, I seen part of what they're building.
What? When? How did you...
No, it doesn't matter, but trust me on this. There's too many of them. Hundreds, maybe thousands, and if they decide to come north, you ain't gonna stop them. You just ain't, all right? So just keep doing what you're doing. You kill any that cross the border, and that's gonna let Carlos know... that he ain't moving north without a fight. That's the best he can do. St. John out. Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
on. I'm coming.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Yeah. I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me.
Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
Finally. Sell this. Sniper ambush on the road, damn it.
Thank you.
It's not. Something's here.
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. Has no beginning and no end. I love you.
Shit, more of them. Shit, almost out. This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, I'm gonna just go. Get a room! Thank you.
This is never gonna happen again.
Blues man, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
Remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd help you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway. Just checking in. Deacon out.
Addy, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good, good. Look, are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
Here we go.
Hey, Deke. Can you stop by?
Ricky, yeah, I'll bet you got a job for me. Okay, I'll stop by. Deacon up.
back later. Finish burning you out.
Be okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Where? Where? I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
you're crossing the road. 2 years ago, you would have gone splat.
Open it up. He's okay.
You got what you need?
Yep, everything I could think of. Let's go.
Well, you sound pretty excited. What?
The old saying, it's better to light one candle than curse the darkness. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing. We get the lights on at last leg, and that's lighting our first candle.
Yeah, only one problem with that.
And what's that, Deke?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you. Hey, we're here!
Shit! Warmers. I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope, but there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two, three!
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks! I'll try to keep that in mind. Notes!
I got him!
Deke!
I'm trying! Everywhere! Hold on!
All done. I'm coming down.
Oh. Well, that was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
Okay, how the hell did...
It's not hard to put two and two together, Deke. How you lost her at that refugee camp. The one north of Belknap. And in the last few weeks, we've seen Nero choppers in the air, and... You were hoping for what? A miracle? That she was with them somehow?
Something like that.
But she's not.
No.
I'm sorry.
Look, it's not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Okay.
Hey.
Wow, word gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay. Ready when you are.
All right. Let's listen up. Okay. Now, the past few months have been tough. Not gonna deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell. Pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust. Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight is proof of what I've been saying all along. We need everyone. I mean everyone. Who is willing to be here? Who is willing to work? Who is willing to help us rebuild? Now, for the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that. She can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness.
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go see Addie.
So the woman in the photo, that was her?
That was my wife, yeah.
Dumb question. I'm sorry, Deke.
No, don't be. She's been dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy to get your hopes up like that, only to... I don't know. I wish there was something I could do.
Well, there is.
What?
Stop talking about it.
Okay. Addie? Addie! The lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addie, you here? Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon, do you want an infection? Mm-hmm. I may be an engineer, Deke, but that does not mean that I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this... might hurt. Just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Really?
No, I want to just wait for Addie to come back,
huh? Hang on. There. It's done. Big baby.
So I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did. Oh, wow.
You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
I don't remember.
What about this one?
Ricky, I'm not sure that, I hear that Addie doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too. What about this one?
Ricky.
Deke, I'm not married. Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addie, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine. You're welcome. Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.
Hey.
Hey.
Deke, Deke, Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?